My area is in design, and what we're focused on is collecting data on consumer behavior and how packaging impacts that. How does the consumer enter the category and make a decision? What do they look at? What do they not look at? What makes them want to pick it up and touch it? And then when they get it home, you know, how do they use it? How do they feel about that whole process? This is the type of data that designers need in order to make packaging and consumer products that meet the true needs and the, you know, and solve the core pain points of the consumer. So people are using the data in many different ways. There could be a question on, hey, I have to change the size, the geometry of my packaging. So it's more of a question of how is that going to impact my consumer and other, you know, prospective consumers in the marketplace. Another one is I have just too many options. I don't know. I've gone to an agency. I did 99 designs. That data process will help eliminate and help you arrive at the one that's going to be the best.
I think, you know, the talk right now is sustainability, and paper is incredibly, you know, fits that mold, recyclability. And so I think long term it is a material that people will continue to use because it can go naturally into our waste stream.
Plastic is kind of becoming the past, and paper is now the future, and everything sustainable is the future.
Honestly, the future of paper is sustainability. So I've seen a lot of compostable products, and I think that is huge. And as we see with the paper straws, everything is turning into paper. So more ways of making it sustainable and helping our future.
Paper is special because, I mean, you can hold it in your hands and prototype right there.
Because I don't see it leaving, you know, the conversation, I see it really only amplifying, and how can we use paper more?
In the e-commerce sector, we've been able to use the data-driven process to organize and optimize where handholds should go, where information should be presented. All of these have a direct impact on human behavior. You know, by applying a particular finish to a paper substrate can impact what you look at first, and if you even read all the copy on the packaging.